Hear that sizzle. They're more yellow because there's a little bit more juice in my meat this time, and I use turmeric, and of course that's going to give it a nice golden flavor. But they're baked but crispy just because of that quick dip in the oil in the skillet, and you let it drain. A lot of that is cooked off and just sitting here. You can drain it a little bit more, obviously put them on some napkins. But these are Views on the Road baked tacos. Because I'm not big on frying, I hate getting popped. So when she came out with this video to let us know we could still have her crunchy tacos without frying, I was all in. They're really good. If you follow me on Instagram, you can hear the crunch. And you can see the other version that I made, which I also have a picture of in this video. So this is Munster cheese and ground turkey. And the ones on Instagram were ground turkey and cabbage. But this is going to be dinner tonight, and I definitely know we're going to enjoy them. So I'll talk to you guys later. I'll see you next time. Bye, Gypsies.